Welcome to the Windows Club. If your Microsoft Store downloading is stuck at the acquiring license stage, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check the date and time settings. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to the time and language tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on date and time. Now scroll down and click on Sync Now. Next solution is to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Store App Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The next solution is to reset the Microsoft Store. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command WS reset and hit Enter. The next solution is to re-register the Windows Store. Scroll down to the solution number 4. Copy the command line mentioned here. Search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated PowerShell window. Paste this command here and hit Enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.